Okay, today we will learn operations on matrices. Okay, first operation is addition and subtraction of matrices. Okay, if matrix A and B are two matrices of the same order, the addition or subtraction of matrix A and B can be carried out by adding or by subtracting the corresponding elements in matrix A and matrix B. So, how are two matrices added or subtracted? We need to know one simple rule. Two matrices can be added only if they are the same order. Okay, let's see this one. Okay. Are the orders same? Okay. No, they are not. This is because this one is 1 by 2 matrix and this one is 2 by 1 matrix. This tells us that these two matrices cannot be added. Orders different cannot be added. Okay, let's see second example. Okay, as the orders of the both matrices are the same, so they can be added. Both are 2 by 2 matrices. Okay, so can be added. Okay, let's try example 7. Okay, given that matrix A and matrix B both are 3 by 3 matrix. Okay, you need to find A plus B and A minus B. Okay, so how do we add or subtract matrix A and B? We simply add the corresponding elements. Okay, what is corresponding elements? Corresponding elements are the elements which have the same position. Okay, for example, 2 and 1 are the corresponding element. Okay. So you just directly added both number. Okay, both elements. Okay. So 2 plus 1, and then followed by negative 1 plus 0, and 3 plus 2. Make sure you add the correct element with the correct position. Okay, and then after that simplify, you will get 3 negative 1 5 4 1 4 2 2 6. Okay, same goes to A minus B. Okay, so we will have 2 minus 1 followed by negative 1 minus 0 and followed by 3 minus 2. And then you will get 1, negative 1, 1, negative 2, 3, 4, negative 2, 0, negative 2. Okay, second operation is multiplication of a matrix by a scalar. Okay, the product of a scalar K and a matrix A written as K times A. Okay, obtained by multiplying each element of A by K. Okay, given that example A. Okay, matrix A is 2 by 2 matrix, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you need to find 2A or 2 times matrix A. Okay, so you just multiply 2 with all the elements in matrix A. So directly multiply 2 times 1, 2 times 2, 2 times 3, and 2 times 4. So simplify, you will get 2, 4, 6, 8. 2 by 2 matrix.